Now we know where he lives. The world's unluckiest man. Returning home from market, perhaps, having sold the family turnip. And he has a crash. And when he talks to his insurers, oh, sir, what into? A tractor, a tree, a turkey maybe? No, a Lamborghini. Oh, God.
So there I was worrying that my Rebbington-style nose would get knocked off by a big lump of rock, and it ends up being stoved in by some blind local.